Hello there. Mint Fox here to tell you what an eSIM is and why you might want to switch to an eSIM yourself. It's pretty amazing technology, so let's get into it. eSIM serves the same function as your typical physical SIM card, except it's all digital. Like a physical SIM card, it holds your phone number, your account information, and securely connects your phone to your wireless carrier's network. Unlike physical SIM cards that you can remove from one phone and insert into another, eSIM is an embedded SIM in your phone that can only be changed digitally. eSIM has been around in mobile devices since 2016, but has become significantly more popular recently. If you've purchased a smartphone in the last few years, there's a good chance it has an eSIM in it, next to the physical SIM card slot. This means if your phone is unlocked, you can actually have two active phone lines on it simultaneously. We call that dual SIM. Pretty handy if you have a personal and work line, or want a separate number just for mom. However, some newer phones are eSIM only, meaning there's no SIM card slot, allowing room for a bigger battery, more memory, or just a sleeker design. And that dual SIM option we mentioned? They can still do that too, because you're able to have multiple eSIMs on one device, as long as your carrier supports it. So if you're looking to upgrade to one of these new phones, it may be time to switch to an eSIM. The good news is, activating an eSIM is pretty easy. Activating and installing an eSIM can be done almost instantly by scanning a QR code from your wireless carrier and completing a few steps right on your phone. The same process goes when switching to a new eSIM. Basically, everything can be done in a matter of minutes without having to buy a physical SIM card or wait to have one shipped to you. But not only is eSIM greener, it's also even more secure. You don't have a physical SIM card that can be stolen, and hacking an eSIM is exceptionally difficult due to its built-in security features. So to sum it up, eSIM is an embedded SIM in your smartphone that can only be modified digitally. It's very secure, takes less space than a physical SIM card, and can be activated in minutes with any carrier that supports it. So now when someone mentions eSIM, you can flex your e-knowledge on them. And if you want to digitally dig a little deeper, or you're ready to get an eSIM for yourself, check out mintmobile.com/eSIM to get started.